disastrous messes in the masses' addresses by asking pastors to bless us weekly after the message. There's a deep-rooted problem, we haven't captured the essence. We're already full, but still we're asking for seconds. And after the seconds, we'll come back and be reckless. The war's already here, but we haven't fashioned the weapons. We're just dust in the wind, and we're frustrated when we fall so much we feel we can't be trusted again. So we use grace as a clutch as we continue to plummet to back alleys and valleys, how we fall from the summit. We can recognize the problem, but we never learn from it. If you can't beat the problem, pretty soon you'll become it. We're evil and vile men, getting played like a violin, resorting to violence and contorted defiled sins. Substance versus style, and this culture style wins. But when that bell tolls, brother, you better be dialed in. We're losing the race, and we're abusing his grace with the self-centered routes that we're choosing to take, ignoring clues in the wake of bruises and scrapes. The excuse that we make is just human mistakes. We're losing the race, and we're abusing his grace with the self-centered routes that we're choosing to take, ignoring clues in the wake of bruises and scrapes. The excuse that we make is just human mistakes.
I ain't swapping 16s, I'm fighting for my life. 23rd Psalm with this Bible and this knife. I'm quoting Lampard to my feet and lighting to my path. But the knife is hoping eat the plan to ride against the tracks. 3 a.m. and hurting, reading C.H. Spurgeon ought to give perspective. Knowing he is saint, but he ain't perfect. Neither was Clive Staples, neither was Oz Chambers. Utmost for his highest, couldn't hide us from my God's anger. Now this fit the jacket's freaking got me on one. Jimmy Swaggart's on the tube, I'm hugged up to my shotgun. Thinking I should swallow that barrel and blow a barn door out the back of my pathetic head, cause what's the heart for? A way station for mistakes I can't erase. A safe haven for the thoughts that make me harder to embrace. A scarlet letter on my chest that got cause I'm insane. At least that's what they told me when I walked into their place.
We're losing the race and we're abusing his grace with the self-centered routes that we're choosing to take, ignoring clues in the wake of bruises and scrapes. The excuse that we make is just human mistakes. We're losing the race and we're abusing his grace with the self-centered routes that we're choosing to take, ignoring clues in the wake of bruises and scrapes. The excuse that we make is just human mistakes. We're vague and even ignorant, plagued by this addictiveness, so maybe even worse, we're plagued by our indifferences. We know he's infinite, we act as if he's insignificant, refusing to let ourselves be shaped into his instruments. Basically, we're modern day Adams and Eves, adamantly denying faults and saying that wasn't me. Convicted in shame, but we're shifting the blame, and we try to run and hide when he mentions our name. We're messes of men, but he'll bless us again and again with his grace that covers stresses and sins. Thinking no way I could ever be as wretched as him. We got pride deep within us like tattoos etched in skin. When we let that pride go, that's the meaning of sacrifice. When it feels like we've already lost, we'll come back to fight based on what we believe and not what we feel, and based not on the wounds but the fact that we'll heal. We're losing the race and we're abusing his grace with the self-centered routes that we're choosing to take, ignoring clues in the wake of bruises and scrapes. The excuse that we make is just human mistakes. We're losing the race and we're abusing his grace with the self-centered routes that we're choosing to take, ignoring clues in the wake of bruises and scrapes. The excuse that we make is just human mistakes.